I've seen firsthand how deeply these two love each other and the lengths they will go to support each other. For them, out of the routine of the ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They met each other, fell in love, and are finalizing it here and now with their wedding today. Jessie and Jack, you both are tremendous individuals, but together you're even better.
I vow to have minor panic attacks when I'm not within 10 feet of you, and to feel completely safe and happy in your arms. I promise to fight with you about stupid things, and to fight along your side for our relationship.
Jack, I knew the moment I met you that you were the one for me. I had this insanely crazy experience where I thought maybe I recognized you from my future and you hadn't even spoken yet. You're truly one of a kind. You always put everyone else before yourself and are there for anyone who needs you. Well, I vow to always put you before everyone else, to be your shoulder to lean on. I vow to protect you from the things that scare you most, both from small things like awkward social gatherings or your own self-doubt, to bigger, scarier things like birth.
Carnevale.
This ring is a symbol.
This ring is a symbol.
Of my love and commitment.
Of my love and commitment.
And with this ring.
And with this ring.
You become my husband.
You become my husband.
Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
Forever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
All right, it is 6:20. And the reception is well underway. Cocktail hour. So, doing good.
And do it right. And these are rare qualities. He's also just a great guy, and I consider myself very lucky to have him in my life. And although there are many things that I don't know about Jessie and look forward to learning, there's some things that I absolutely do know. She's already proven to be an amazing partner to Jack. Under some of the most unforgiving trials put to her, she's shown the strength of her love and commitment. For Jack and Jessie.
Now let's have some fun, maybe dance, but not too well because y'all don't want to get embarrassed.
Everybody clap your hands.
Up. Dance, jump on me, I can do six and a five.
It's 12:40 here at Snow Trails. Everybody's gone, and we are heading out right now. We'll be hitting the road here in just a few minutes, but what a beautiful area this is. We're just so fortunate to be able to be part of all this. And we hope that our future brides and grooms have an equally awesome, successful, and magnificent event as this was tonight. So we'll talk to you guys later.